Before I tell you this story, here are a few things you should know. First comes a woolly sheep. Shears clip its wool. To card the wool, metal brushes untangle it. Spinning twists the wool into long strings of yarn. The colored yarn is laced together by weaving on a loom, and then it becomes cloth. The cut pieces of cloth are sewn together with needle and thread to make a cloak. A cloak is a coat without sleeves. Now the story is about Charlie. Charlie was a shepherd. He had a cozy house, a big hat, and a flock of sheep. But everyone said, Charlie needs a new cloak. Poor Charlie. He really needed a new cloak. So in the spring, Charlie sheared his sheep. Charlie washed the wool. Carded the wool to straighten it out. Then Charlie spun the wool into yarn. Charlie wanted a red cloak, so during the late summer, he picked some pokewood berries. Then Charlie boiled the berries over a fire. And dyed the yarn red in the berry juice. After the yarn was dry, Charlie put the strands onto the loom. And And every fall evening, he wove the yarn into cloth. Charlie put the cloth on the table and cut it into pieces. He pinned the pieces together. Finally, he sewed them. And then, when winter came, Charlie had a beautiful new red cloak. Cloak is a coat without sleeves. Now the story is about Charlie. Charlie was a shepherd. He had a cozy house, a big hat, and a flock of sheep. But everyone said, Charlie needs a new cloak. Charlie. He really needed a new cloak. Then Charlie boiled the berries over a fire and dyed the yarn red in the berry juice. After the yarn was dry, Charlie put the strands onto the loom. And every fall evening, he wove the yarn into cloth. Carded the wool to straighten it out. ¶¶ Charlie spun the wool into yarn. Charlie wanted a red cloak, so during the late summer, he picked some pokewood berries. Before I tell you this story, here are a few things you should know. First comes a woolly sheep. Shears clip its wool. To card the wool, metal brushes untangle it. Spinning twists the wool into long strings of yarn. The colored yarn is laced together by weaving on a loom, and then it becomes cloth. The cut pieces of cloth are sewn together with needle and thread to make a cloak. So in the spring, Charlie sheared his sheep. Charlie washed the wool.